But yeah, since I stopped feeding myself and started using prayer, I've been running out of food. Yeah, when gremlins take a bunch. Yeah, gremlins, whenever gremlins hit, they take half your food. I don't know what happens if they reduce you to zero food. I have yet to find out. Okay. Then I have to generate a new character in place of Smith at the bottom. All agility and intelligence. They take nothing if you have one food, and that's great, except the problem is, as soon as you step out onto the Caesarian surface, if your food ticks down, you die instantly. This will be R2. Because the game doesn't give you any time when your food hits zero. Okay, continue previous game. Here we go. In return, I give thee 150 hit points. Why, thank you. I got a wand. Lovely. I can cast some spells now. Yeah, if only. Fortunately, wands don't appear in treasure boxes in Ultima 4. And we're out of there. Okay. Good time on Lost King. I could have sold off my stuff and bought a frigate. Actually, a frigate uses less food. I guess because you're not rowing so hard. And if you don't get a blaster, a frigate has cannons. So it might be worthwhile to investigate once in a while. Had pretty good princess RNG, actually. Wonder when that comes back to bite me. Goodbye, Dragon Turtle. I've got my two I need for spells. I need four total before I go into the dungeon. Four before the dungeon, five after. Out of my way. three, four. Simple as that. We go. Castle Rondoran. Yeah, I just have to remember that once I leave the dungeon, I have to start paying attention to my food. It's just a, you know, a must at that point. I can't mess that up. Yeah, 40 is normal. It's not an especially good setup. Goodbye. Oh ho. There's my four princesses. Will you give me five? You will. How nice. So there's five princesses. Hello, Balron. That was really nice. I need a lich. Thank you. Not a Minotaur, I need a Carrion Creeper. Gelatinous cube. Need a jelly box. Give me a jelly box. Showing up, but it's annoying. Oof, there you are. 13, 12, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. I need 4 more princesses. That is not one. Bye, pirates. Like police officers, they never cross into other people's jurisdictions. At least the archers... Yeah, they're still hungry. Thank you, Chrono Trigger. Still need 4 princesses. Still needing 4 princesses. Oop, food. Caught it that time. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, feed. 14. 13, 12, 11, 10, 8, 7, 6. This is Shamano, so I can get treasures here. Please come with me, princess. Oh, still need 4 princesses before I can go to space. And now, since I've got a bunch left, I can go just grab a bunch of food. So I need to pick up 4 princesses here. Three more princesses. Before I can get to space. 2. Actually, this is the last one I need. That's right, because I got an extra one. Oh yeah, I got way enough money. Inform and search. Straight up. Only chance to get a drink. All right. Let's space ace it up here. Here we go. Hey. No surviving. Stop it. We will go right one. Yes. We'll go, okay. Nope. Mm-mm. Okay. I should be there, yeah. Two hyper jumps. And then just be a little more careful with my shuttling. Did it. Okay. Where are we going from here? We are going northwest. All right. Let's do some. Get closer. Pardon me. Here we go. This is the exciting part. I missed. There. Got hitting those. The hitboxes on those things are so weird. Nope. Okay, yeah. It's like just above their cockpit. Two more, yeah. Thank you, Phoenix. Things are already going really good. Enemy vessel 17. Okay, yeah. Foreman search. Okay, where am I going to go? I'm going to go... I'm going to go east. Here we go. Next one. And we're off. Alien fires. Of course there's only one there. All right. This should be my 20th. I didn't want to stop, did I? No, I didn't. There we go. Back to the Cesaria system. Speed one. Yeah, don't land. If you try to land, you will lose. That was very nearly the end there. Go away, pirates. Go away, pirates, I must say, pirates, you display pirates' shocking taste. More pirates. How about I shoot in the right direction? That would be good. These are... There we go, then we just pop back in here to get my hit points up. And I'm not going to shoot the king in the face this time. Good luck, this is it. Give me that. Let me shoot you a lot. And that's that. Well, I think even with the rough luck at the start, thank you, Phoenix, it's some pretty good princessing, and not a bad distribution of aliens. I talk about some really weird stuff in this game. How is the distribution of aliens, Mike? Thank you, Azul. Well, here, I can fix it. How is the distribution of aliens? Well, that doesn't... that was not bad. Quite like that. I quite like that run. Alright, we're going to stop the recording.